Lawless mobs, taking over our cities. Anarchists, trashing our neighborhoods. Looting, damaging property, threatening our safety and even our lives. Senator Joni Ernst has a new bill to end anarchy in the streets for good. Senator Ernst's bill, S-4085, the Ending Taxpayer Funding of Anarchy Act, would deny federal funds to cities and states that allow these types of lawless autonomous zones. Here's Senator Ernst.
They're just allowing anarchists to take over in these zones. What about all of those other residents and business owners? They really are suffering through this.
We need to protect our communities and businesses from unchecked mobs. Call Senator Ernst at 515-284-4574. Urge her to pass S-4085, the Ending Taxpayer Funding of Anarchy Act, and keep fighting to end anarchy in America's streets. Paid for by One Nation, www.onenationamerica.org.